Hello little scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. We all love to draw, but have you ever made a drawing that can float? Come, let's make a drawing float on water. From your Intelli SMART Box, take out the floating and sinking activity kit. From the floating and sinking activity kit, take out the whiteboard marker. You will also need a glass of water from the refrigerator and a plate from your home. You can use any plate like a steel plate or a glass plate. But for the best results, use a ceramic plate. Take a plate and place it on a table or any flat surface. Take the whiteboard marker and draw anything on the plate. You can draw any pattern like this. For the best results, draw a dark and a filled image. Allow it to dry. Now, pour cold water from the glass very slowly around the drawing, such that the water reaches the drawing and the plate is filled with water. Like this. See what has happened to the drawing. Yes, the drawing is floating on the surface of water. The ink of the marker is the mixture of alcohol and plastic pigments. The alcohol of the ink evaporates on drying, and the plastic pigments are left behind. Since the density of plastic is less than that of water, so the drawing remains intact and floats on the surface of water. The materials which are less dense than water will float on it. The materials which are denser than water will sink in it. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.